Happening right now, the Tea Party Express rolls into Omaha. This video just into the newsplex from tonight's rally at Elmwood Park. Just one stop in a 30-city Reclaiming America tour. In Nebraska, they're targeting Ben Nelson. KETV NewsWatch 7's Andrew Ozaki caught up with the group during a rally earlier today in Lincoln.
They rolled in front of the state capitol. Their message of less government and controlling spending plastered everywhere, even in song.
We're the Tea Party Express. We're rocking through your town.
And they make no secret why they chose to bring their tour through Nebraska.
I want to make sure that Harry Reid is no longer in leadership in Washington, D.C. by changing some seats. And we're going to change one right here in Nebraska.
They've targeted Democratic incumbent Senator Ben Nelson and endorsed Republican challenger Attorney General John Bruning. The Tea Party Express's only political endorsement so far in the 2012 election.
I'm proud of the Tea Party Express. I'm proud of the Tea Party movement across America. I think it's great. I'm thrilled to be a part of it because finally we're having the conversation as Americans that we need to have.
A spokesperson for the Nebraska Democratic Party questions how much steam the Tea Party has in this state.
I'm just not sure how much they represent average Nebraskans.
And why they would endorse Bruning.
A little puzzled why if these folks feel spending is their number one concern, John Bruning is their candidate. He's increased spending even faster than the federal government.
But those who came to the rally say they're fed up with Senator Nelson.
He was the deciding vote on Obamacare.
My mother taught me if I can't say something good about somebody, don't say anything at all. So I won't say anything about Ben Nelson.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV NewsWatch 7.
Now the Tea Party Express is 4 days into its tour. It ends in Tampa, Florida, September 12th. That's where the Republican presidential candidates will debate.